This is the second story about Robotico Rejecto. A real story. A fantastic adventure in different space of times. Imagine. I am the Robotico Man. I am a modular robot unit. Constructed to overlook the whole universe. I was created by an extraterrestrial life form. A life form who's much more intelligent than the human race. But, and that's the point, all life form in the whole universe has only one God.
Cyborg station on the dark side.